better to live with a devil you have known than the angel you have just seen. Because right now I'm expecting a lot from our president. When you have also looked around Kampala, things are changing. Because I've grown up in the regime of our president, and I'm seeing every day we are moving up and higher and higher. I think one day, like in 10 years or 5 years, Uganda, Kampala will look like Chicago, California, or even any other city like London.
Time for change. 30 years is enough. Yeah, we need change. Everything we need change. Every person needs change. Yeah.
Museveni is tired. He's old man. Now we want the people who is not a soldier to rule us.